but what about that border down the Irish Sea? How does that play out now? You don't have any power to change his mind on that.
Well, no, but we do have, and I believe that there will be opportunities as the rest of the deal has to unfold. This time next year, Boris Johnson could be looking at, once again, a deal from Europe that he finds he can't get through his own party, and if he can't get it through his own party, then the current arrangements will fall as well.